Are you still losing sleep since becoming a prime minister? It's already 1 year.
Losing sleep?
Yes.
Well, sometimes yes, but we still have a lot of problems to resolve. Though some of the major problems has already been solved.
Where do you find the energy to move on and on and on and on?
Well,
saya
pun tak larat naik tangga juga. But I think I believe that in looking after my physical self, I don't overeat, I don't grow fat, and I am active. If you're not active, you go to bed, then you become weak. You know, when you sleep, you weaken yourself. You strengthen yourself only when you are active. If you do exercise, then of course you are much more using your muscles more. But if you go and lie down, then you fade away.
How many hours do you get nowadays?
I try to get about, well, I sleep from about 11 o'clock to about 6 o'clock. But of course, sometimes I can't. There are times when I come home at 2 o'clock in the morning and I have a short sleep and then I have to go to work. But it can be done. It can be done. You see, but if you follow your feelings, you're tired and all that, then you go to bed. Of course, you're not active. If you're not active, including your brain, if you don't think, you don't conceive ideas, you don't argue, you don't, find solution to problem, the brain, if you don't use, it loses its capacity. You forget words, for example. I sometimes forget words, even when making speeches or answering your question. I forget the correct words. I have to make up with other words. So that's an aging process. But you don't help yourself to age faster by lying down.